All right, let's get your updates coming in on the wolf menace in Uttar Pradesh. There's been, unfortunately, a fresh wolf attack reported in Uttar Pradesh's Bahraich. Now, 7-year-old as well as an elderly man have been targeted by a pack of wolves and they've suffered injuries. The Forest Department is now working around the clock to essentially ensure that these wolves are captured. Traps have been set up and goats are being used as bait to trap these wolves. Goats are being kept in cages to catch the wolves. Once they immediately go to capture the goat, the cage will be closed down. The victims, speaking about the ordeal that they faced, said that the wolves targeted them, grabbing them by their neck. A 7-year-old boy, as you see there, has also been injured.
So the man-eater wolves have continued with their attack in Bahraich, and yet again they have targeted an infant and a 55-year-old man in Bahraich. And now, after the attack, they are admitted in the CHC of Mahasi in Bahraich village. This is the hospital which we are showing you. Right inside the hospital, the 55-year-old man and a 6-year-old girl have been admitted, and you can see a lot of onlookers, villagers out here have come around this CHC to know what actually happened. As per the victims, the wolf attacked in the wee hours and also tried opened attack targeting the neck of the old man and the 6-year-old girl. Though the family came and shouted and somehow saved them, but it's an alarming situation with 22 teams of Forest Department roaming around the 75-kilometer range. What led this attack to happen, and what and when the remaining two wolves will be captured by the team? It's going to be worth seeing. With cameraman Neeraj Kumar, Samarth Srivastav for India Today.
Unfortunate, really, considering that there have been already 8 deaths that have taken place in the last 45 days, that these wolf attacks continue.